Hi, this is a Tourbillon Desk Toy that I designed and 3D printed. It's a straightforward single axis tourbillon, but it's my first project with an escapement mechanism and I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. So it's almost entirely 3D printed. The frame and everything is snap fit. The axles are just part of the frame. The only non-3D printed part is the mainspring, and that's actually taken from a retractable badge wheel. And with a full pull of the string, the tourbillon runs for about 4.5 minutes. For this clip, I only pulled the string out about a fourth of the way, so it's only going to run for about a minute. In terms of the design, I wanted to keep it simple but compact, at least in the height, and I wanted the escapement mechanism to be relatively visible just because I think it's cool to see the pallet fork rocking back and forth and interacting with the balance wheel roller. In total, there's 15 parts, and most of the pieces can be printed without support. The only one that does require a little bit of support is the balance wheel, basically just for the impulse fuel part. Like I mentioned, this was my first experience making an escapement, so definitely a lot of trial and error. I think the design of the pallet fork and how it interacts with the escape wheel and balance wheel roller, that was quite tricky to get working. Very small changes in the geometry could make a pretty big difference. For example, I think at one point, the difference between a working escapement was just offsetting the ends of the pallet fork by 0.2 millimeters. I do think that using 3D printed axles made things a little bit harder. They're a little more friction, obviously, and I need to use larger tolerances to get things to spin smoothly. And that obviously introduces a little bit more play. I also found that printing parts with a different filament brand or color sometimes didn't work, probably just because of subtle dimensional calibration differences. So definitely some room for improvement to make the design more robust and less finicky, but I'm happy I was able to get something working. To power the tourbillon, I'm using the internal spring of a retractable badge reel. So I got this idea from the YouTube channel Car First. And they make these really neat 3D printed miniature mechanical works, and a lot of them use these badge wheel springs as their power source. And this double ratchet and pawl mechanism is basically directly borrowed from their design. I'll link to one of their videos below. I did have an earlier design that used a 3D printed mainspring instead. It actually worked fairly well, and there was some charm to being able to 3D print the entire tourbillon. But in comparison, it would only run for about a minute, and it was definitely less convenient to wind up. Overall, this was a really fun project to work on, and I'm hoping to learn more and build more of these kinds of mechanical designs in the future. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.